Let me set up my channel and we'll be beginning really soon. I have myself. Oh my God. Sorry, guys. All right. Believe we all set. Set up this thing, we're gonna set up. Power source. All right. Welcome again. Welcome everybody today. Another stream of Project Cars 2. We will try to finish this championship of Touring Car Masters International Finals. This is the finals, and we're gonna do our best to be in here and beat these and won the championship to see how we can do it, how we're gonna do it. So I hope you stay around. Please follow me on Twitch, go to my YouTube channel. I will be posting in the comments the link pretty soon. And please welcome to another stream. Appreciate it if you're hearing me around. Appreciate you watching us. Appreciate your presence today. And let's begin. And I believe I heard it was raining. Pondering out here.
Thank you.
Yeah.
There we go. Back where we belong, where we belong in, we belong in number one. Just think by myself. Made that mistake right there. No, come on. Come on, buddy. I know we have the right tires for this. Late braking. Too late. That puddle. I can't see you. Yes. We make it. That's perfect.
go for the second race of this championship. It's a clear day. It's a clear day today. Perfect. Perfect. What tires we have? Well, let's go. Faster. What's up? Welcome, my friend. Welcome. Welcome. Nice to see you, brother. Nice to see you. I'm glad you're here today. We'll be right back.
How you doing today, brother? How you doing today? I was online too, but not in this game. I was on Aceto Coisa. I was doing a card roulette on the North Life on the Aceto Coisa game. And man, it was horrible. I was trying to do my best with other people. Wow. Lobbies, damn it. Awesome. All the lobbies calling down. Damn flies, get out of here. Final lap. Give me a better post. Oh, nice, nice. Nice, I can't wait to have mine though. Graphic. I believe I'm doing third in this race, guys. I didn't start aggressively today. I mean, I'm third. I don't think so anymore. Man, what a horrible crash. It'll keep me out of the, that will keep me out of the race. Oh, that's what's up. That's what's up. How you feel? How you feel, the Truckmaster? Feels good? Damn it. I don't want to be fifth. I get confused. Ah! I'm not into the camera yet. We fall in this race, we fall pretty bad. Fall pretty bad today. Wow.
I'm tight with Cassius Racing team. No, I'm sorry now. We in front for 35 points. But he's close. He's close. He's really close. Oof. One of my favorite tracks. And Nürburgring. I love this track. Two laps. No, I can handle two laps. Overcast. I bet. It's not the same. It's not the same. I know. I used to have it. Well, I still have it for my PS3. The thing is, mine doesn't collide with the PS4. When I used to play Gran Turismo 6, oh, it was hard to learn it, but I dominated it with practice. A lot of practice. But, you know. That's true. we used to the remote with a pad. That is different. It is different. That's what happened to me in the PS3. I got so used to the remote when I went to the wheel. Woof! I got a lot of problems at the beginning, but it's true. It's like starting all over. It looks like it's gonna rain. Oh yes, it is. I know. It's going to rain, and I'm going to use my wet tires myself. Because I know it's going to rain. Oh, I can't imagine, man. This is not for me. Dude, move. Oh, what a mess. This, I was messy at the beginning. Every race. I know it's gonna rain, it's cloudy. Watch when we hit the North Lifer. I'm telling you, that would happen when we hit the North Lifer. And there we go. It cost me that. Buddy.
Oh, I knew it. I never race in this track actually in a rain condition. If it rains, it's gonna be my first time. And I know this track have a lot of puddles. It gets a lot of puddles. I know, I saw it on video before. I see, I need to know. Come on, dude. If you don't move, I'll move you. There we go. That's right, man. Take any time. No losing concentration. Why is this car opening so much? I know I got wet tires, but it's because it's gonna... There we go, start drizzling already. Oh snap, it is snow. I think. Favor. All right, control. So you tried this track before, but in rainy condition? Did you race it before? Gear. Third. No. Ah. turn. There we go. Oh, I bet this is one of the hardest, right? The most life-threatening wick in all conditions. Come on, Carl, come on. You got to last, but still. I never tried snow before. With you. I'm opening myself too much. I need to fix that. Bye. Buddy, press control, I was given penalty for nothing. Good distance. No. Oh, come on, buddy, come on. Ah, lost control of the car right there. My mistake. I can blame it on nobody. Mistake. Yeah. Yes, it is. It is. I like it. I love it. I love playing online in this track. I believe it's like challenging. It's a track that everybody wants to dominate. And it's hard to dominate. It's really hard to dominate. I try and I was get out of bounds a little bit. Tires. Nice, I need to check that. Trying to evade those bottles right there. There's one. Again. Yeah. one of the most dangerous curves in the track. That curve right there. When I watched YouTube, Auto Addiction, they do videos on different angles of the track, but mostly in that curve right there. And that's what most of the cars spin out. Raining, oil leak. Photos, get away from me. Challenging, but not for me. All right, let's go. Yes, yes, great detail. Great detail. Great details. I noticed that. I really noticed them. And I have amazing details. Let's see if I can do at least this video one later on, like around 5 maybe, or earlier. Let's see if I can do multiples today. I wanna do another one of Gran Turismo Sport. See if I do an endurance or something. Got a new message. Only 2 more races to go. Yes, we know. Medium clouds. Let's see how it's gonna look. It's gonna be dry.
Okay.
Let's try and make up the ground here on the light. Keep it clean and keep your wits about you.
Boy, I'm holding this race. Seriously? Whoa! All right, you want to play rough? We play rough. We play rough. Let's race aggressive then. Shoot, get out. Wanna do it? I can go. I don't mind. Act pretty soon. There we go. No, 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 no. Damn it. Make a big mistake. Big one. Yes, I noticed. So nice. That's the details. That's the detail that we care. And gamers, like the people that we like games, We see details. Not only on the cars and on the cars only, but actually in the whole game, like the whole track, the whole section, the sky, far away, seasons. It is something else. I know. Last night I was playing Fortnite. I can't do that game. I don't know. I can't do Fortnite. It's not for me. I tried with my brother a lot last night and good. We got rocked. You move, alright? I don't know. I'm not for Fortnite. I do shooting games. Like Call of Duty and all that, but I can't do Fortnite. It's, I don't know, and it's one of the most gameplay out there, but I can't do it. I don't know. I try so many times. I do Paladins. Like, I'm good at Paladins. It's like one of those free games. It's a good game, actually. I know, like, I try so many times to see if I can get, like,
you know, but I couldn't. I only once, and I don't know. I stick with racing games though. That's what I like. That's what I love. All right. Good luck for the last race. Being a long season with a lot of ups and downs, but let's focus and give this our all style.
All right, boss.
I think I'm still first, right? Like clouds. I want to give a try to Black Ops 4. I'm gonna give a try. I can't see. I play racing games, sport game. You know, I have 2K18 and MLB 18. I like those, but I can't do Fortnite. There's people out there that like are great players on Fortnite, but me personal, I can't do it. Nope. Racing games, I'm good. I'm not saying that I'm the best. I'm good at it because it's what I like. It's what I've been playing since PlayStation 1 came out. Okay.
We've made it to the final race. Go and wrap it up.
All right. Final race. We need to concentrate on this race the most we can. You leaving this open, and I love this cloud open. Alright, let's go. Ah, seriously? I didn't even take a shortcut. Look at this son of a guy is doing it too. Damn you, race control. Move, guy. Come on. No, you're not, buddy. Oh, there we go. I'll keep close up. All right, let's go. We can do this. There we go. Telling you, I'm coming savage. Try to keep this post. Coming. it for now. Try to lose concentration. Nice. That amazing view. There we go. Taking advantage of those apex. Don't open so much, buddy. Alright, we did it. We're the first. And there we go. Lovely trophy. So nice, look at that. That's so amazing though. Velocity challenge. What's next? What's next? What's next? What's next? And the rest serious. You won the driver championship, but you managed to guide the team to the constructor title too. Now that's what Team Awards can do next season. Okay, no problem. Oh, got another one. Let's see, what is that? National event. There's some supercars. Ooh. What should I do in here? Should I do this?
I can get only the Aston Martin. I don't like this one. That is just one of my favorite cars right there. I love the Vulcan. It's one of my dream cars too. What is an Aston Martin and Alfa Romeo? Love them. Let's do this. Portugal.
Oh, that's the race that we did earlier. And the championship.
That's the track. Yes. This car is fast. And I love it. Let's see how we managed. I like how the mini map is right there.
Let's try and make up the ground here off the light. Keep it clean and keep your wits about you.
Look at the sound. Sound like a race car. Well, it's actually a track car. Whoa, 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 oh, oh, oh. My mistake. It was my bad. Such a hard car to control, though. It's actually a hard car to control. Move! I'm doing horrible. I'm doing horrible. I need to change my tire or something, because wow,
I'm doing horrible. Oof.
And I can win. I know I can win, but those are not my tires. We got the Red Bull Torque Challenge. Pagani North Lives Starlight Special. Okay. You know, we're gonna start doing it again. We're gonna do it again.
What tire are the best for this?
Oh,
yeah, we got more
tires now. I see. I can see what you mean. I saw that. Buddy, come on. Oh! I'm out of this. Damn it. Wow. I know, just like online. Just like online. But well, guys, this is everything for now. I'ma see where I can find a space later on the watch, on my day, since my kids coming from school pretty soon. I wanna dedicate time to them, you know. Like I said earlier, I'm a pretty busy person. I do this on my days off, my free time. And I might see if between 5 or 6 o'clock I can do another stream. The game, I don't know yet if I'm gonna keep doing Project Cards or Gran Turismo Sport or Assetto Corsa, or I can do Drive Club. It depends. But I hope you like the stream. I hope you like everything I did for today. Follow me on Twitch, please, in here. Follow me. We appreciate it. If you follow me, I will follow you back. Go to my YouTube channel. It's right there on the description, on the bottom, on the comments. It's PRRacingGamerGFC.com. YouTube. And you will find me, my videos from here. I will download it over there. Some of the videos I did it live on YouTube. Some of the videos I did it live here on Twitch and downloaded to YouTube. But Follow me in here Twitch. Subscribe to my channel YouTube, please. I will appreciate it. I will be so thankful if you do it. And I will thank to my friend Lavich right here. He's every time I subscribe. Every time I do, how do I say it? Damn it. My tongue got trouble. I do a live here on Twitch. I streaming. He's there. He's always commenting on my videos. I appreciate you, Lavich. I always here for you. I will follow you. Just comment on your on the comments so I can follow you. If you have a YouTube channel, leave it here for me so I can subscribe to your to YouTube channel and follow you back on Twitch. Appreciate you every time you're here watching my videos, commenting with me, having a great conversation. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you until next video. Have a great day, guys.